Friends, sometimes we come across certain overnight success stories, and because we are inspired those success stories, something similar like them, those people, we would like to do. We would like to build the organization which these people have built. And please note, herein our thought process is that the way they have become overnight success, we also would like to become overnight success. But friends, the reality is nobody is overnight success. The fact is, the media has discovered them right now. You might have come across this story right now, correct? Maybe through news feeds, maybe through Insta stories or whatever. You have discovered, you have stumbled upon these people right now. But that doesn't mean that these people actually become overnight success or they became successful the time media or somebody discovered them. These people actually become successful when they were grinding very hard, when nobody was noticing them, when nobody was liking them. And typically this hard work is put in by these people for more than couple of years or for couple of decades. And only after these couple of decades of work, typically couple of years of work which they put in, after that only people recognize them. They identify these people, correct? They are in limelight. But that doesn't mean they are an overnight success. And accordingly, friends, you need to keep in mind that whenever we come across these kind of success stories, we need to remind ourselves that if you are hustling very hard right now, if you are doing the bit which you are supposed to do right now, if you are studying hard right now, it is just a matter of time that you will also reach the same success height or even bigger success heights at the way these people have reached. But till that time, you should never ever lose the focus and keep doing your bit. So don't focus on the stories which are talking about overnight success, but focus on basically all those efforts, all those time, effort and energy which these people spend to become successful.